Bollywood superstar Salman Khan, who is known for his chiseled physique even at 52, has already launched his gym equipment range, contributing to the Fit India movement in his own way to aware the citizen about fitness by making it affordable to common people. Now, as per recent reports we hear, after the successful worldwide chain of Being Human, superstar Salman Khan is set to launch his own chain of gym and fitness centers across the country, which will be a treat to all the fitness enthusiasts. The gym chain is set to open over 300 gyms across India by 2020. Salman Khan has always been an inspiration who possesses the power to influence the people of all generations. After the success of Being Strong fitness equipment, which received a massive response from all across, Salman Khan is launching SK-27 gym franchise. The aim is to make every individual fit and healthy. In a broader sense, the goal of SK-27 is also to create job opportunities for fitness trainers and entrepreneurs while spreading the Fit India movement. In April 2019, Salman Khan launched his fitness equipment brand Being Strong, and within 3 months of its launch, Being Strong equipment has already been installed in over 175 gyms across India, making it an instant hit among the fitness enthusiasts. Being Strong equipment has become the most preferred fitness equipment brand in the country. The actor has acquired 100% manufacturing right of India's largest fitness equipment company, Jerai Fitness. Salman's renowned company Being Human has been in existence for over 25 years and supplies to almost over 100 gyms in a month across the country. With Salman Khan being the trendsetter, the actor is well known for his love towards fitness and well-being. SK-27, spearheaded by Salman Khan, is sure to make India fit, fitter and fittest. For more update on Bollywood and entertainment, keep watching Movie Talkies.